That is how you cap off a cooler.